Hey everybody, I'm going to show you a very quick tutorial on printing an effect from one track to another, saving you some processing power and a headache in the long run. We're going to basically just route one signal to a blank track using buses. So I have this bypass, so the levels are the same because there's no effect happening. But when I unbypass it, you can hear the difference and also visually see the difference in the audio level. So with that turned on, you can see in the printed track the gain is boosted up, so the effect that you normally just hear is now being saved onto the brand new track we created. This is done by sending the audio from the bus, and we're setting the input of the track we want to record to the output of the bus that we just created. So now our effect is permanently saved in there. So the only drawback from that is if you want to make any corrections, you can't because it's saved on there. So it's always good to save a copy of the original audio file. But this can save you some headache in the long run.